I'm doing the No Compromise DLC.
911.
As you can see, I am on my good account because the other one I did not pay for that game. But anyways, I'm going to be doing the No Compromise DLC, and then later on today I'm gonna be four videos today. Team No Compromise, the other DLC, the regular one.
Now you got a dog?
No.
I'm just a naughty little yogi, ready for the NSA to penetrate the ports. Citizens of the world, are you ready for dead sex?
Yo, I didn't think this was your style.
Relax, it's cool. The point is, it's a branding problem. And if somebody wants to fuck us over, I'd rather they do it to my face. The director's a real art house shit stain and stalker extraordinaire. If you humiliate him on camera, he'll have followers.
I don't like the guy much.
He hurt one of my friends in the industry, turned her into an addict. So I trashed his accounts. One thing led to another. And Wrench and I firebombed his 1972 cabin. God, that thing burned beautifully.
Or one for Star.
He's filming down the street at BDS Mania. Make it spectacular, Marcus.
Hey, wait, this is a pawn shop for porn stars?
Alright, so I don't know what to expect for the DLC. But
so what happened to your friend? Did you get help?
Stayed up all nights with her. Got her clean. It was hell, but we got through it.
But
the problem is, someone has been through that once. All it takes is a bad mood swing, and they've fallen off the wagon again.
So my wife died to build a little compromise.
She's making progress, but he really fucked
And there's two of also counting.
I do think humiliating this asshole is going to help with the healing.
Consider it
normal.
Done.
I believe, which is just one episode. What's it called? Ghost Recon. And the DLCs. So that's like 12 bits.
Looks like the crew's having some kind of rooftop party. Maybe your guy's out here somewhere.
He won't be. Unless it's on set, he avoids social interaction like the plague. If they're shooting anything inside, that's where you'll find him. Total control freak.
Yeah.
Just
this shit.
Did someone say he?
I'm done. Sorry, guys.
Okay, let's see the magic being made. So I need to find dirt on what's his name?
Alejandro Jankowski.
Right.
And then spank him, literally, and film it. I need it for my video.
You sure you don't want to be the one doing this?
She would smash his skull into tiny pieces, which doesn't work as well for our image, as fun as it sounds.
He's not exaggerating.
Right. So that means I need to try to isolate him. If he's busy filming, I'm gonna have to do a little social engineering.
I got a plan.
Let's hear it.
It involves a little disguise work, a little gunship, and a whole lot of fluffing.
Man, fuck you!
Hey, when you're faced with a shaky ladder, you need to get a firm grip on the rungs. Son?
No, Rach, just no. Let's go, sex bot.
Show me your secrets.
That's cute. Don't you have anything bigger?
Track him!
I don't have money for the ride, but I can give you a ride for the money.
Man, this is close to
Satara, my alien sex tentacle robot got me into BDSM's bookie. A huge chunk of profit money was deposited recently. He's been playing dirty. I passed it along to one of our dummy accounts. You can pick the charity and redistribute.
That's so sweet. I know just the one. Also, alien sex tentacle robot.
I've named him Pokey.
Of course you did. What's next?
Well, now that the money's gone, I'll use it to scare Mr. Jankowski off the set. Kind of a free ticket to space city.
That's an excellent prototype. Let's crowdfund it.
Consider it back. What are the tier rewards?
One thing at a time, people.
But I'm a trained doctor.
That's your boyfriend? Is he just going to watch?
No, I did it. You go. I did it.
You have to go better.
Don't you have anything bigger?
Audition, sweetheart. I want the full sample plate.
At this point, I don't know what to do.
Have you ever had two orgasms at the same time?
But we can't do this.
I like the fact that the music starts as soon as you start
moving. Come on! I barely felt that!
My scenes have two primary actors, only two. If there's a threesome, one of them's going to be less in the spotlight. That means a lesser credit. Do I give a shit if that excludes them from some tacky porno award? No. Not my problem. I'm not even sure what I'm being sued for here. Somebody has to fill the additional fucking role in the production.
Yeah, finally I caught it. Thank you. Finally. Jesus, that was too much work. God, that took too long.
El director, it's time for your close-up.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, shit. You're dead sick.
Hey, you know, I heard you really like your brother, right? So, I was wondering if you could take it as much as you condition. Time to join DedSec. It's your initiation. So I'm thinking he should join us.
So listen, director. I'm in charge of this film. And here, I want you to say I love DedSec every time you feel a little back there, okay? So what are you gonna say?
Let's just go straight into shooting. No rehearsal. No, you're lying. You're off book already.
Oh, shit.
You are really good. You're a hell of an actor. Have you been on another side of the
camera? Yeah, I am making pay. All right, all right. I think we got all the footage we need.
Yeah, yeah. Man, this is great.
That took way too long.
Did y'all see that?
Felt it too. Youch.
We've been looking through Jackowski's files. He has some very questionable business partners. It'll take a while to get through them all.
In the meantime, our video's almost ready. Just waiting on you to come home.
Hey, I have a question. Do you think he became a pornography director because his last name was Jackowski? Or is it just a coincidence?
Ha! Hun, it's an alias he uses to sell his brand.
His real last name is Spankitsky.
Funny.
Oh, shit!
I don't know about this.
I don't...
I can't talk to him. What is this?
Go fuck yourself. Fuck you. Hey, fatso.
Well, this is the glitch, guys. The only reason I'm not continuing is this is good. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please check a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.